On the screen, you can see some professional photos. I made all of these photos using AI from this type of very regular photo, and it is totally free. And in this video, I'm going to tell you how can you do it. First of all, you have to open Google. After opening Google, you have to search here new light AI. You can see it is very popular, and you have to open the first website and wait for a few seconds. Then touch here, get started. It will take some time, but don't worry, it is very good website, and here you got it. Touch your image creation, you have to open it, and here you can see you will get this type of page, and you can see type a prompt. In the description you will get this description. In the pinned comment you will also get it. Just copy it and paste here. You can change a little bit in this description. Okay, and then touch here generate. It will take some time for generating. You will get 4 images at the same time, and you have to select which one is the best. Okay, wait for a few seconds. Here you can see some photos. All of these photos are real good, so I will select this one and then download it. It is totally free, just download it. And back from here, and then you have to type remarker AI. You can see on the screen, and then touch here and then select face swap. You have to open face swap. Okay, it will take some time, and then you have to add the downloaded photo, and here you have to add your face, your photo, and I will do it. And then scroll down and touch here swap. It will take some time. Okay, and then touch your swap. And here you can see, this is exactly what I wanted. And you can see, and just easily you can download it. And you can also upscale the photo. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked the video, then give a thumbs up and also subscribe for getting this type of content. And you can watch my recent playlist where I explained how can you edit photos using AI. I hope you will like that. See you in the next one.